subscribe to my channel Dear Tutorial and press the bell icon to get all the latest update. Who doesn't want to stay safe and protected? But in what price? Just using one good antivirus will save you from all the new and updated viruses? To know all the answer, just keep watching this video. Assalamualaikum beautiful people, welcome to my channel DIR Tutorial. This is Rami and now let's get started. 2017 most dangerous virus attack which got viral. Yes, I'm talking about ransomware virus. What is ransomware? I'll try to explain it in a simple way. Ransomware, think of it like a mafia who just like to steal your valuable things and then in return of your own product they demand some money. Yeah, I know, it's beep beep. Normally, they target any kind of corporate office, but they are even targeting any user who uses internet. So we have to stay alert and safe from them. My PC was under attack by ransomware virus. Here it is. It took all my official files which were connected to my PC through OneDrive and Dropbox. I kept this since 2017 to make this video, but unfortunately I got busy. How to stay safe then? Well, there are many antivirus now which claim to protect PC from ransomware virus attack, but apart from that, the thing which saved all my files was only OneDrive where I kept my backup files. I simply enabled Bitlocker on that drive. This is what protected me from ransomware attack. So that's it guys, that's all for today. I'll give you the video link in the description below about how to enable BitLocker on your Windows. Go check that video or you can click on the card above. Thanks for watching. Until next time, see you.